Tonight's event is entitled Pennies for the Penniless. And before the following images are shown, I would ask each of you to look not with your eyes, but with your heart.